next time. Know how I know? My tummy's grumbly. That means I'm hungry. Come on. That's my lunchbox. My dad made my lunch today. It's an egg salad sandwich. The dad calls it egg-cellent egg salad. I'm egg-cited to eat it.
Please take a seat at the table for lunchtime.
Let's go. Lunchtime, lunchtime.
I'll sit next to you, Meow Meow.
I'm hungry.
Prince Wednesday, you are the lunch helper today.
Yes, I'm a really good lunch helper. Okay, the ballet lunchbox is for...
me, Meow Meow.
And the museum go-round lunchbox is for...
that's mine.
Here you go. Well, the book one is definitely for...
oh, me.
Here we go. And the crown lunchbox is for... oh, that's mine. And, this tiger lunchbox is for... I just don't know. Teacher Harriet.
Prince Wednesday, that's my lunchbox.
Just kidding, Daniel Tiger.
Thank you, Prince Wednesday. It's lunchtime.
Terrific. Yummy.
What's that smell? What is that, Daniel?
It's my egg salad sandwich. My dad made it for me.
Egg salad? I don't like egg salad.
Why not?
I just don't like it.
Oh. How would you feel if your friend said that they didn't like your lunch? It hurts my feelings. I like egg salad.
I don't. I wouldn't eat that.
Daniel? Miss Elena? Is something wrong?
Miss Elena said she doesn't like my egg salad sandwich.
I don't.
Oh, I see. Miss Elena, how do you think you might feel if Daniel said he didn't like your yogurt?
That would make me feel bad. I like my yogurt.
We like different things, and that's just fine, but remember to be kind.
I'm sorry I hurt your feelings, Daniel.
Thanks, Miss Elena.
We like different things, and that's just fine, but remember to be kind.
We can all like different things, and you like your egg salad.
Uh-huh. I think it's good.
And your dad made it for you. That's extra special.
And extra yummy.